Just by shaving, como que ¡oh! Me tragué 2 años.
¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¡Ea, ea, ea!
Hola, familia metiche. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my motherfucking canal. ¿Cómo están, pendejas? Espero que se lo estén pasando rete bien, porque si no, ya saben que aquí estoy yo para entretenerlas. What is up, you guys? ¡Feliz viernes! Es viernes y el cuerpo lo sabe. Vete a la verga, chinga a tu madre. Mood, not the Friday National Anthem. ¿Cómo están, you guys? Hoy es viernes, el día que ustedes están viendo este video, but for me, it's actually Thursday, because you already know I'm a fucking pre-film, but today, you guys, me levanté de muy buena onda. Hoy tengo muchas cosas que hacer, you guys, but the cherry on top, you guys, me pesé hoy and I am officially down 60.3 pounds. That's a whole motherfucking toddler, bitch. Damn, I was that heavy. No. When you realize you were that fat, I am so happy that I was able to accomplish already 60 pounds, you guys. This is only the beginning, you guys. I still want to lose more and more weight. Y yo sé que yo puedo. And I've been doing that. I've been proving everyone that has told me that I can't lose weight wrong. Because look at me now, bitch. I am living my dream. I am living proof que si tú quieres, you guys, tú puedes. So I am so happy. I already lost 60 plus pounds. My goal is to hit 100 pounds by the summertime. So I'm just so happy, you guys. So hoy, como pueden ver, you guys, ahorita ando un poquito rete feo, but I kind of want to show you guys a little bit. Hoy subí una foto en Instagram, you guys, on my stories, and everybody was like, oh my god, que flaca estás. Talía, alístate, pendeja, porque vengo por ti, por todos. I posted a picture on my Instagram, you guys, of a little bit of my body, like, progress, and I'll leave the picture here. Everybody was like, oh my god, skinny bitch. But I kind of want to show it to you guys because everybody was like, bitch, that's edited. And I'm like, you know what, bitch? So this is my body, you guys. Look at that, bitch. I still need to work on a lot, but poquito a poquito, you guys. Right now, I'm actually waiting for Irma because we're going to go on a little hike. And then after that, after the hike, we're going to actually walk to Ralph's because I kind of live kind of close to Ralph's. We're going to walk to Ralph's and I'm going to go get some shrimp because hoy se me antojó some camaroncitos to eat. Oh my god, bitch, I'm out of breath. Good motherfucking morning. I know you guys are probably tripping now and like, oh my god, where's the part where you went hiking? Where's the part where you showed us what you ate? Pues saben que, you guys, yesterday was kind of like a weird ass day that after I put my camera down, I just felt like very gloomy. Also, the weather was super, super, super gloomy out here where I live. So I kind of got like a little triste and I was like, you know what? I'll just film tomorrow. So ahora sí, you guys, I am literally filming this the day you guys are gonna watch it. So after all the stuff I have to do today, tengo que irme a mi casa, tengo que editar este video y subírselos porque luego no quiero que me regañen. So right now, you guys, we are going to CVS because we have to go get a money order to go pay some stuff for Danny. Aquí estamos con Danny y con Noah. I didn't know CVS did money orders, you guys. Danny just woke up this morning. He's like, we don't have to go to Walmart. CVS doesn't. So okay, oh yeah, they do like the MoneyGram. And we've been going to motherfucking Walmart, bitch. Pendejos estamos. Si miran, ahí dice MoneyGram. But where do you ask for it? Like in the actual cashier? I think so. So la única cosa que está mal is that it has to be cash only. And bitch, I don't have Citibank. I have Bank of America, so ya sé que me van a cobrar un chingo. So a ver qué pase lo que pase. Let's take a 400. Oh, it's not that bad, you guys. Only $3.
Canteen table, 2 diamonds, and 1 book.
So Noah is with us, you guys. Y anda chingui chingue que tiene hambre. I am not used to this, you guys, because a mí no me da hambre hasta la tarde. So I'm like, fuck. I have to accommodate for el niño. So we're looking for some chocolate milk.
There's no chocolate milk, but there's strawberry milk.
Do you like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna get him a Nesquik. Do you want some animal cookies?
No.
Or some Ritz?
Ritz.
And then we're gonna get him some Ritz, you guys, para que se... Or some Chip Ahoy's. Mira.
How much?
Do you want this? No, 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 no.
too much chocolate.
That's too much sugar. Do you want this? Yeah. That means tienen Oreos, or do you want Oreos?
It's bigger than the Oreos.
Mood, he's like, está más grande ese. So we're gonna take that. Aunque sepa que desayune eso. Mood me getting all sad. I'll see you one day. Cuando esté flaquito. Mood me folding it. All right, you guys, so we secured the motherfucking money order. That was more complicated, low-key, than I thought. Like, the fact that you can't use cash for the money order, card for the money order, is so fucking annoying. Because yo nunca cargo dinero, especialmente tanto. I had to do, like, 3 different transactions because it wouldn't let me take out more than $400 at a time. So I spent over 10 bucks just in fucking fees. But you gotta do what you gotta do, bitch. But yeah. So now we're gonna go run some errands. I don't know if I'm gonna bring you guys along, but yeah, Noah's happy con su comidita, you guys. And yo traje algo de comer, pero para el rato. I don't eat until like midday. I kind of do like intermediate fasting or intermittent, whatever that shit's called. So yo me, I take my first snack in a couple hours. Me traje una manzanita para estar.
20 minutes later.
So ya nos parqueamos. We had to put coritas. I think we only have like an hour and 30 minutes. So vamos a aprovechar esa hora y 30 minutos to do what we gotta do and get the fuck out of here. So ya hicimos lo que teníamos que hacer. Honestly, we thought it was gonna take us longer than it actually did, pero it was literally very like Speedy Gonzalez vibes. I brought a water too, so I'm gonna drink water.
That's mine. You didn't bring a water. That's mine.
Well, you brought it for me.
Ah, yeah. Dragon.
But you do have to drink a lot of water, you guys. Because sometimes you think you're hungry, but you're just thirsty. Mood, me being a philosopher. I'm so full now. I have to go to the mail, post office, to drop off some stuff. And then after that, what are we doing? Are we going home?
Yeah, we're going home.
Ugh, that's all we're doing today?
Are you gonna wanna cook or are you gonna wanna go get something to eat?
What should we eat? And Loki wants ceviche, but Loki, we should eat the ceviche by the one by your job because it doesn't have jalapenos. We came to the post office porque Danielita dejar algo aquí, but voy a aprovechar and check my P.O. box. Mood, I like how I just opened my P.O. box yesterday and I already expect the package. Mood, watch me be disappointed because there's nothing. Yeah, I have a P.O. box. And mood. So this is my little caja. Hello, where is it? ¿Me estás diciendo tú? ¿Que nadie me ha mandado un paquete? Nadie me quiere, todos me odian, mejor me como un gusanito. Le mocho la cabeza, le saco lo de adentro. ¡Qué rico gusanito! Mood. Why did I even expect for there to be a package if I just told you guys about my P.O. box? For those of you guys that don't know, I have a brand new P.O. box and I am doing a P.O. box unboxing. So if you're a small business that wants me to share your brand, I will be doing a P.O. box unopening in like 2 weeks. So make sure you guys go ahead. I will leave my P.O. box down below in the description so you guys can go ahead and send me whatever you guys like. So you guys, like I was saying, if you guys wanna go ahead and send me stuff so I can go ahead and share it to you guys and promote your brand on my YouTube channel, then go ahead and send it over. So ahorita yo pienso lo que vamos a hacer, you guys. Vamos a ir a la Target because me necesito rasurar, you guys. We don't have shaving cream right now, so like I haven't shaved, and right now I am giving you guys very much panocha peluda vibes, and bitch, I don't like panochas peludas. A mí me gustan bien rasuradas. All right, you guys, so I am in my motherfucking restroom right now, and I'm like, you know what? I was gonna do this off camera, but I'm like, I feel like a lot of people at home don't know how to do this, so I'm gonna teach y'all. Mood, me teaching you guys something I'm not even good at. If I'm honest, if I'm being very, very honest though with you guys, I don't know how to motherfucking rasurarme. Like, I always be cortándome, I always be making myself bleed. I don't know, something about rasurándome la cara always like scares me because it's like, si me destruyo esta pinche cara, ya nadie me va a querer ver. I always get super scared and paranoid whenever I'm shaving my face. And because I'm paranoid, I end up like cutting myself, but today I'm gonna teach you guys and I'm just gonna show you guys how I do it. I like to get the foaming mousse just because it makes me feel like Santa Claus, you know, like a little ho 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 moment. So I just go ahead and shake it. Bate que bate el chocolate, bate que bate el chocolate, bate que bate. Moo, not me getting excited, not me working out. Ooh, ay pistolita, me gusta como disparas. So I go ahead and start putting it all over my face. Usually, you guys, les voy a ser honesto, I usually get the cheap Target brand one. Embárratela toda, mija. Igual como le haces con la leche paterna. Tú embárratela. Si no quedas así, no te la embarraste bien. So then with the excess, I put too much. I just wash my hands. I went ahead and got these razors. I normally never get these. I get some other ones, but I didn't have them at the Ralph. So I'm like, oh, whatever. Accommodate, bitch. Because the ones that Danny bought last time, you guys, not gonna talk shit, but I'm totally gonna talk shit. They're kind of whack. Like, they're the barato ones, but it's because Danny knows how to shave that he can shave so good with the barato ones. And por no gastar dinero, he's like, whatever, I'll just get the barato ones, you know? But I don't. Like, I need to get the ones that have hella blade.
And I always start from the bottom. Mm-hmm.
Bitch, I needed a shave because, yeah, ya estuvo bueno. I was starting to look like a fucking viejo. Like, bitch, apenas tengo 23 años. Yo no me quiero mirar como uno de 30. No, yo estoy joven. Yo tengo mucha vida por delante. So, I can't be looking old, you know? I don't want to say no, but I wonder, like, if I'll ever, like, ya de viejo, you know, like, ya de viejo, arrugado y feo. I wonder if, like, I'll have a beard. Cause like, ahorita digo que nunca, ahorita digo que ew, eso da asco. But like, ¿qué tal cuando tenga como 50 años? And then I'd be like, oh my God, I need to stop shaving because like, I look weird. Like, I don't even look young anymore. Like, I look just like a viejo that could never like produce hairs on their face. So I wonder when I get viejo, I'll want to like put a beard. But hey, I'm not saying I don't like beards. A mí me gustan las barbas, eh? But just not on me. Like, there's some guys that are so hot with the beards and like, les ayuda, and then when they take it off, I'm like, ¿qué te pasó? Póntela para atrás. I just feel like when I'm shaved, I look dirty, right? Mood. And then when I'm hairy, I look even dirtier. So I'm like, I'd rather look dirty than dirtier. And I don't know, you guys, I just don't like having my face igualita de peluda que muchas de sus pussies. I do want to go get laser face removal, but I don't know where to go. I got it done once, and like, it did help like get it removed, but since I wasn't going constantly, like the pelo started coming back. And one thing I fucking hate, bitch, is shaving my upper, like the bigote part, the mustache part, because I always get scared and it always fucking happens, como no sé, I always end up like cutting myself and that motherfucking shit hurts. Like once me corté like the rim of my lip y quería llorar. Mur, why do I look that crazy? Yo valgo verga, igual que la chupo. But wow, mírenme, admírenme. Just by shaving, como que me tragué 2 años. Like, I look even joven. Y luego, te lavas la cara. You guys, if I don't know how to shave, please don't judge me. I know I don't. And that is how te rasuras la panocha. I mean, tu bigote. So, as you guys can see, yeah, I just have, like, the 5 o'clock shadow. But that's because I'm a motherfucking man. And I can't really do nothing about that. So, yeah. Miren qué bonito. Guau, guau, guau. Mírenme, admírenme. All right, you guys, so that is it for today's video. I hope you guys really motherfucking enjoyed it because I enjoyed filming it for you guys. With that being said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and suck dick. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.